Hi there, my name is Kenneth and I am the PSLE Science Specialist here at Pique Lab Learning Center. Today I'm going to touch on the topic of electricity. So I decided to do this question on electricity, the brightness of the bulb, because I realized that many of my students don't know how to count how bright the bulb is. So let's take a look at this question. Arrange the circuits in order of increasing brightness of the bulb. We have three circuits A, B and C. The method to tackle this kind of question is to find out what is the ratio of the bulb to the battery. So let's look at circuit A. The ratio of bulb to battery is 3 is to 2, which gives us 1 is to 2 over 3, 2 third. For circuit B, the ratio is 2 is to 3. That gives us bulb to battery, 1 is to 1.5. And for the last circuit, because it's a parallel circuit, so the ratio of bulb to battery is 1 is to 2. So looking at the ratio, we can see that circuit C has the highest ratio of bulb to battery, which means two batteries supplying one bulb, followed by circuit B and then circuit A. The answer to this will be A followed by B and then C. Thank you for watching. I hope that you learned something from this video. If you'd like to sign up for our PSLE Final Lab Preparation Program, do contact us at 8621-1533 or click on the link below. Do stay tuned for more of the videos that will be coming up to teach you on concepts and strategies for PSLE. Goodbye!
Hi, my name